When I was presented with the opportunity to say prayer for NBC during Spanish Heritage Month, I was troubled to think of what to talk about. But after a while looking at religious news around the world, it hit me. Today, I want to share with you a famous quote said by Pope Francis. The quote reads, El primero en pedir disculpas es el más valiente. El primero para perdonar es el más fuerte. El primero para olvidar es el más feliz. For all you non-Spanish speakers out there, this says, The first to ask for forgiveness are the bravest. The first to forgive are the strongest. The first to forget are the happiest. Because of this quote, I would like to ask of you today to put in the effort and be the bravest. If you have harmed someone, ask for the forgiveness. Be the strongest and forgive anyone who you have become mad at. And overall, today, be the happiest you can be and forgive all the bad and gift your life with a smile. Dios, danos la humildad para reconocer nuestros errores y la valentía para pedir disculpas cuando nos equivocamos. Abrinos el corazón para perdonar a aquello que nos han hecho daño y ayudarnos a olvidar todas esas cosas que nos preocupan y nos hacen sentir mal. Gracias por todo. Amén. Mary's seat of wisdom, pray for us.